actually consume and use all of those products. So what the EPA is about is helping you have control over developing that product so that it helps your bottom line, basically helps you in society and how you contribute to the controls and actually the development of those products. So in the end, it basically helps you maintain it in your own life and how you can control basically, but again, what happens? You may see as you're downloading things that there's items that you would like to see better in that and enhance that product. Well, we will help you on that path to better control around it. The purpose of again, that is the purpose of this program, to get you started into that direction and help you understand how you can contribute to the use of technology within the community. We're going to cover the agenda. Invited the welcome. We got a little bit of too many clicks here. Okay, great. The overview, the agenda is we're going to overview the organization, which I provided a little map just basically what BDPA is about. There's the outreach and the overview objectives. That's going to be covered a little later. The 2005 HSCC and YTSS. HSCC stands for High School Computer Competition, and YTSS stands for the Youth Technology Seminar Series. The responsibilities of the organization and the parents will be covered. We'll review the entrance tests, and there'll be question and answers regarding the test as well as the program itself. And then there'll be a team building game.
My job is to introduce them, except for what I'm going to do is delegate that to them. And I'd like everybody, starting with chairperson of the Corporate Advisory Council, Mr. Robert Scott. Introduce yourself.
Hello, Robert Scott, Procter & Gamble. Happy to be here.
Listen up, guys. I'm watching them. Go ahead.
Ann Malik, I've got my own company, Malik Creation. I'm on the corporate board, but I'm also part of the National Foundation, which works on the getting scholarships for school.
You met me all already. I'm Gina Billings, the National President-elect, and I'm also on the corporate board, and I work with Hewlett Packard.
Good afternoon, everybody.
everyone. My name is Tina Welch. I am with General...
This year in Detroit. Detroit, yes.
This okay. year.
Is for BDPA chapters all over the country to come and compete. People shouldn't be keening right now. Anybody? Okay. Now, what they're trying to avoid is, let's say you have some city that has a lot more money than some other city, okay? They don't want one city to be able to outdo another city because they have more fancy tools at their disposal. So what they do is it comes down to one common denominator, which is doing this stuff with Notepad. Now, in real life, we don't do this at work. We have other products called, you may have heard of FrontPage or Dreamweaver. And in those products, you just, it's like a, who knows what GUI stands for? GUI.
The one I was thinking of was reward effort, that the older gentleman decided to, as he said, he decided it's hard for one man to stand alone against a group, so he said, I'm going to reward the effort that he gave and reward the fact that he's standing alone against us and presenting an argument, and I'm going to vote not guilty. I don't know whether he is guilty or not guilty, but I'm going to reward this gentleman's effort and make it 2-10 instead of 1-11. So he's at least trying to reward the effort, which Henry Fonda appreciates. Maybe.
Now we can enter.
Which one are we looking for now?
15.
15, okay.
Now.
Hi, we're from Convergys Corporation, and we're here at the BDPA Youth Technical Series, and we're teaching the front page portion of the series. My name is Greg Hurd, and this is, well, I'll let you introduce yourself.
I'm Vicki Sweeta. I also work at Convergys Corporation for organization development. I do and have done for the last 20 years teaching in computer technology, so this is a great opportunity for me to volunteer some of my time.
Hi, my name is Mayank, and I'm also working with them in Convergys Corporation. Basically, I'm a systems engineer, but I do have a lot of interest in Microsoft FrontPage and teaching kids. So I thought this was a good opportunity to help out the kids and show my skills.
Page, and then you got to copy those pages to the server. What? So everything has to be done in your files first. Okay, see what I'm saying?
Like that. So
you do everything on your desktop, and then we just take a copy of your desktop and copy it onto the server.
And these are founders, and
This is their video, but it doesn't work. And these are the shoes, several different shoes they have. These are chains, bling, etc. These are the shirts. And this shirt with the founders on it. And these are their hats.
Speak up.
The idea of miscellaneous items and hip-hop clothing, professional, like that, comes up deals with like watches and chains and stuff.
Of students coming to our campus, it gives us a good look-see at what's coming our way in terms of future students, and it gives us an opportunity to prepare you for what's going to be hopefully a bright future. Today, I hope you enjoy the competition. Good luck with all of that. I hope you have a little time to take a look at our campus. I think we're particularly proud of our campus. It's a lovely campus, and you might even have a good day. Cincinnati's one day good, one day bad. But it looks like a good one ahead, and good luck in the Nationals. And once again, welcome to Cincinnati. I know you don't have much time here, but we're certainly happy to have you. So good luck. So I'm going to turn it over. Thanks.
Good morning.
Good morning. Good morning.
You know, you're wondering why I'm pausing. Pausing because you folks are sitting out here in front of me. I've got young people, I've got chaperones, I've got mentors, I've got parents. And for those of you who don't know me, I'm Jess Bimley. And in 1986, we had the first HSCC, Washington, D.C., in Atlanta, in a lab, in a high school, a magnet school for computer science in Atlanta. What I was supposed to do was talk to you guys about IT Showcase, but since Ms. Janice Lee is here, I'm taking up her time to talk about high school competition, because that's near and dear to my heart. This is my first regional competition, haven't been to a regional competition, and I'm real happy to be here in Cincinnati for the Midwest region. Happy to see the number of you that are here carrying on what we started back in 1986. And we know that you're going to help to continue that tradition. I'm just kind of overwhelmed to see you guys. Now, what have I been doing since then? What I've been doing since then is continuing to work with high school students. 2 years ago, our national president, Wayne Hicks, asked me if I would take a stab at putting the IT Showcase together. And what is the IT Showcase? The IT Showcase is an event that highlights the accomplishments of high school students, undergraduate students in IT. And what they do is they do research in leading edge computing topics. Now, a lot of people in this room don't know how a computer speaks. A lot of people in this room don't know how a computer hears. A number of people don't know how computers don't know that even with all of the sophistication in computing that we have right now, even the most powerful supercomputers that we have can't store as much information as you can. And even in storing that information that they can store, they can't retrieve it as fast and efficiently as you can. your one mind up here is more powerful than anything that we have out here on the computer field.
Stop it.
The computing field is a good field. We are now in a downturn. The National Science Foundation.
Atlanta, Georgia, Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, New York, New York. Their answer is C. Incorrect.
Correct one.
What was the second BDCA chapter established and in what year? Atlanta, Georgia in 1978. Washington, D.C. 1979. New York, New York in 1977. Washington, D.C. in 1980. Their answer is D. Incorrect.
Detroit, two.
What is the mission of BDPA? Strengthen the expertise of minority members of the information technology community. Offer IT expertise to those.
Oh,